Have you ever heard? No, I heard her leave.
What was all that that happened? You know how you almost got killed at a castle.
It was you almost got killed.
You remember it too, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, just because we both remember it doesn't mean much, though. I mean, even if it was a dream, you saved me from Kamoshida. So yeah, thanks. Man, that Kamoshida we saw? Probably don't know about it. There's some rumors about him. Yeah, the ripped mophead. That asshole who's all full of himself at the castle. No one says anything against him because he's some medalist who took the volleyball team to nationals. The way Kamoshida was king of that castle felt crazy real because of that. We can go back to that castle again.
Nope.
I don't get it. Must have all been a dream. It has to be. Sorry to drag you out here like this. That's all I have to say. You know, we might be pretty similar. I feel like we're gonna get along just fine as troublemakers. I'm Ryuji Sakamoto. I'll come talk if I see you around. Don't ignore me, alright?
No promises.
See ya.
Oh, his head changed so fast.
What are you standing around for? Get upstairs and go to bed. No, it's a guy. I just hired a part-timer. Don't forget to lock the the door. Turn all the lights off, okay?
Yep, I'm leaving now. I told you, he's a part-timer.
Sleep.
So no, hey.
You mean that one with the red ribbon? I guess so.
She's so thin. It's not fair. She's got my hair in a ponytail, too.
Okay, and what's that got to do with being thin?
Please, take my seat. My station's coming up.
Are you sure? Oh, then.
Ooh.
What speed? I mean, excuse me, that seat was for this lady.
Oh.
Okay.
Don't worry about it.
I can understand his
position. Oh, yeah.
I'm sorry I couldn't be any help.
It's all right, dearie. Don't you worry.
Please allow me to carry your luggage at least.
Thank you. Is it heavy, though?
Not at all. I train plenty. Pardon me.
You're pardoned.
Thank you so much for earlier.
What?
For speaking up when I offered to see you on training. You're a second year at Shujin Academy, correct?
Oh, no.
I'm a first year there myself. Thinking you totally slipped my mind back on the train, and I didn't want to be rude to my senpai. Please excuse me.
Or not the speed. Dictionary defined as a chief factor in the progress of the human race. Fuck. Okay. Chief. Yes. A and B. Which one? What's intelligence? Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa. The fuck does that mean? So I've been lied to. I've been lied to. The internet lied to me. The internet lied to me. How did this happen? What's up?
I want to talk about that cast. I tried telling myself it was all just a trick. I can't act like nothing happened. It's all connected to that bastard Kamoshida, after all. I want to find out what's up with that place. No matter what. And, you know, you're the only person I can rely on for this stuff, so...
Nope. End of game.
Don't be like that. You gotta be wondering what the... I think we should just try and retrace our steps from yesterday. In the meantime, you're walking to the station, right? Let's go get him. Let me know if you notice any other weird buildings on the way.
Which is this are obsolete?
If a huge castle like that really exists, I'm sure we'll find it in no time. Why did they build something like that, though? We walk that way from here, right?
Maybe.
Let's go. Real?
No, God. Oh, that looks sick though.
Is the school, but only to this castle's ruler.
The castle's ruler?
I think you called him Kamoshida. It's how his distorted heart.
Kamoshida? Distorted? Explain it in a way that makes sense.
I shouldn't have expected a moron to get it.
What did you say? What was that?
It must be the slaves captive here.
For real?
Nothing out of the ordinary. It's like that every day here. What's more, you two escaped yesterday. He must have lost his temper quite a bit.
That son of a bitch!
Miyuki?
This is bullshit! You hear me, Kamoshida?
Doing that isn't going to open it, you know. Still, it seems you have your reasons.
Hey, Mona Mona!
It's Morgana!
Do you know where those horses are coming from?
You want me to take you to them? Well, I guess I could guide you there. But only if he comes with us.
No,
it's settled.